They are the golden couple of YouTube who invite people into their home every day filming content for their hugely popular channel on YouTube, and now their combined 26 million YouTube subscribers can view their new multi-million pound home in an affluent village in West Sussex, which comes with wonderful views of the South Downs. Zoe Sugg, known as Zoella to her fans, and her boyfriend Alfie Deyes moved into the 7-bedroom detached house last month after buying it in February. Zoe Sugg, known as Zoella to her fans, and her boyfriend Alfie Deyes have moved into their new pounds 18 million property this week, and here they are pictured in the downstairs toilet between them. The couple have more than 25 million subscribers on their YouTube channels. As part of their latest vlogs, they reveal the luxury home that includes a high-spec kitchen with a bright orange AGA oven and sliding French doors leading out to an expansive garden. The property had previously been sold last year in July for £16 million. According to property website Zoellas, it suggested that it is now worth £1,749,000 and could rent out for a staggering £5,150 a month. It boasts 7 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms and a total of 5 separate receptions rooms. Alfie is pictured in a property's spacious kitchen with his pet dog Nala in the background. Zoe is pictured applying makeup in one of the property's 7 bedrooms. There is a large lawn area in the garden at the rear of the luxury property, providing plenty of space for their pet dog to run around outside. Estate agents describe the popular village as affluent, with some properties having extensive views across the South Downs. Tamsin Camp of estate agents Hamptons International said, "The village is near to the South Downs and to Brighton, with good transport links to London. It has excellent local and independent schools in the area." The South Downs are a range of chalk hills that extend for about 260 square miles across the southeastern coastal counties of England, from the Itchen Valley of Hampshire in the west to Beachy Head, near Eastbourne in East Sussex. In the east, Alfie is pictured relaxing in the couple's new £18 million home in an affluent village in West Sussex.